Since the beginning, buying and selling cars through a dealership has always followed the same buy low, sell high formula. The seller gets too little for their car, the buyer pays too much, and the only person that wins is the dealership. In recent years, the game changed a bit, and different websites made selling a car on your own more of a possibility. But that brought its own challenges. So when we started Reverse Dealer back in 2014, in the middle of a harsh Albertan winter, we weren't trying to simply change the game. We wanted to reinvent the way people buy and sell cars. And what started with a single pop-up tent has grown into an industry-changing business with locations set to open across Canada. We're the first ever dealership designed for the public, where the buyer, seller, and the dealer could be in the same room, on the same deal, and everyone knows what they're getting. Full transparency. If you're looking to sell, all you need to do is drop off your car and go. We'll take care of everything when it comes to marketing your car. And we offer a very simple fee structure. Pay $50 up front and $1,000 after the final sale, or pay $500 up front and $250 after sale. Both options give you the opportunity to store your car on our lot. When you first bring in your car, we offer a car wash and vacuum service. From there, Reverse Dealer provides you with over 20 pictures of the vehicle combined with a professionally written ad, a full mechanical inspection and insurance history report, a dedicated salesperson who handles all leads, from tire kickers to lowballers, and will price the vehicle properly, so the seller gets the best value while the buyer gets a fair price. We even provide financing options for buyers, making the process easier and quicker for both sides, and everyone walks away happy. We're putting an end to the days of the buy low, sell high formula where only the dealer came out ahead. Reverse Dealer, reinventing the way people buy and sell cars. Book an appointment today to value your vehicle and get it sold.